yourself and modesty. Never be ashamed of blushing. Don't talk loud. Refrain from talking much. Don't even hear a double entendre. Avoid lightness of carriage. Be discreet. Affect no languishing. Dare to be prudish. Be not too free. Be cautious in your dancing. Dread becoming cheap. Be not too often seen in public. And if you see a play, let it be a tragedy. Be modest and moderate, be civil, but not complying. Shun the idea of a vain woman. Study a dignity of manner. Be affable with men, but not familiar. Avoid gaming. Dare to be prudish. Be not too free. Be cautious in your dancing. Dread becoming cheap. Be not too often seen in public. And if you see a play, let it be a tragedy. Avoid everything masculine. Never deal in scandal. Sympathize with the unfortunate. Read no novels, but let your study be history, etc. Dare to be prudish. Be not too free. Be cautious in your dancing. Dread becoming cheap. Be not too often seen in public. And if you see a play, let it be a tragedy. A tragedy. A tragedy.